Welcome back. So today we're going to do my 2019 vision board. I'm going to show you guys what I've picked out, what I've put on there, what my goals are, or you know, what I'm working towards. Just gonna let you guys see. Yeah, so if you want to see that, just keep watching. So here is my finished vision board. So at first we have about fitness. I want to, you know, improve that. Money for wealth. This is a reminder to always dream. Peloton bike. Hair, because I want to get my hair more blonde. Bahamas, my youngest son wants to go there, so why not? A new camera that I'm interested in. We would like to own a vacation property. I want to get another piercing. Maldives. Who doesn't want to go to the Maldives? I want to grow YouTube. Passport, because I want to travel. Gonna need that for some of these places. Smile for whiter teeth, and I have some crowns that I'm getting ready to do. Debt free. We were there, need to do that again. Start my own business. It's a dream tattoo. Skiing. Pinnacle Studio. Need to learn that. Hawaii. Last but not least, if you don't take risk, you will work for someone who does. It's just a reminder. Need to do this. So I have this hanging on the wall. Yeah, I know it's not perfect. It's not straight. It doesn't matter. It's just somewhere so that I can see it every day and continue to work on it.